We're back with the second vlog. I'm about to. Okay. So, last Sunday, me and my homie got into a car accident. Basically, we were leaving the gym, because we had to go get clothes. And then this dude, we're going 65, 75 on a 55. And this dude turns out in front of us on a straight road. And I'm trying to avoid him, dude. So I slow down. And then I'm stomping on my brakes, but I couldn't stop in time. Swerved off, hit some trees. And yeah, the dude had no damages to his car. He basically just pulled off. And my friend's in the hospital because he had a fractured pelvis. I'm gonna eat this oatmeal and then get in the shower and then go to the gym.
With neighbors and public officials, artists and patrons, that reduced activity.
I just got out the shower. This is gym fit beater. All right, guys, we're back. We're benching.
She asked me like Tina, are you anti-social? And I told her no, girl, I'm socially in. I put on my hands and I put on my blade and pull on my katana. I feel like seeing me being just every week, hit Benny Hunters and spend us a bet. She like, boy, you so fancy. I put on a drip in the fans, do the same. Now they hop on my wave like a bunch of chimpanzees. She said that she front of yours, so I'ma switch it up for a second and put on some drill. If he's talking down on my brother, he gon' meet the wool, we gon' pop that boy just like a pill. Now I feel like think I just pour me a deuce. Now I'm off of the lane, I just cram me a seal. I call up on G, he peel up, CO blocking my ghost. Coming guarantee you gon' get killed. I want my twin finna blow me a bag up and even they gon' cop a crib in Miami. I'm only 14, but I'ma blow up. And as soon as I do, I'ma give me a grand. She told me that I am the ghost, so I told her I know, baby girl, I do you understand. She follow my IG, I follow the baddest. She came to my crib and she took off her pants. She asked me like 10 are you anti-social? And I told her, no girl, I'm socially anti. I put on my hands and I put on my blitter, pull on my katana, I feel like TN. Me and Giuseppe, we hit Benny Hunters and spend us a bet. She like, boy, you so fancy. I put on a drip in the fence, do the same. Now they hop on my wave like a bunch of chimpanzees.
They wanna get me, yeah, I know I stay with a steel like I'm G.I. Joe. I told her that I wanna hit it again. She said, little six, you too damn bold. I didn't want to make that girl forget it. I got the fire to make a nigga quit it. Charge his face, I have a nigga shitty.
I lose the way, I'm knocking over his feet.
Bitch, I say it with it. Stay with a shot that I forget to mention. And she gon' put him in different directions. And she gon' put him in different dimensions. You was a student and I am the teacher, so I'm finna put his little ass in attention. Told her I'ma get her back and she texting me, period. Fuck, do I look like a sentence? I pop a perk and I still ain't diet. My pocket's fat, but it need a diet. Get it some money, nigga, you should try it. Got a suppressor, leaving him inside a room, boy, I've been feeling like the highest. That nigga lost, I think he need some guidance. Step in the room and I'ma get behind it. No Fetty Wap, but I'ma go rewind it.
I want my twin finna blow me up, back up in Neiman. They gon' pop a crib in Miami. I'm only 14, but I'ma blow up in this. As soon as I do, I'ma give me a gram. She told me that I am the ghost, so I told her I know, baby girl, like, do you understand? She follow my IG, I follow the baddest. She came to my crib and she took off her panties. She asked me like, Tina, are you anti-social? And I told her, no girl, I'm socially anti. I put on my hands and I put on my blitter, pull on my katana, I feel like CN. Me and Giuseppe, we hit Benny Hunters and spend us a bet. She like, boy, you so fancy. I put on a drip in the fence, do the same. Now they hop on my wave like a bunch of chimpanzees.
Kids, nigga, go to the fucking Wendy's, dope. Before I turn this whole ride upside down. Nigga, you talking to the big blood, nigga. Have my savages run right in this shit right now, nigga. Turn the fucking Wendy's.